Ellie ate burnt sausages and basically had diarrhea everywhere. And she gets all this good food we feed her. And so we had to throw away a bunch of, like, her wiener dog she got from a gift from in Austin for family time. She got to throw away. I got to throw my UT pillow pet that yellow, a friend gave, well, someone who I went to school with gave me. Had for years. I had to throw away all that, but she still got, she got more than what she had. She got a new bag.
Kids will play the toys anyway.
But still sentimental. And mama gave her a new, I mean, she kept on getting different colors. She basically almost put down every bed down on the floor to try to find the perfect one for Ellie. That's how Jesus does for us, even in our rebellion, even when we go eat trash and burnt sausages.
Watch this. You see what I'm saying?
Yeah. Even when we go eat burnt sausages, he still grants us with immeasurable, beautiful favor. And I mean, I could lay in these are comfortable. So thank you, mama.
You're welcome.
And I have the key. And I give you a kiss from Ellie. I want to show the bed. Well, I can show this a little bit. They're comfortable. And they're a long one, so she can go under my room. Okay, bye.
I'm going to take that out on
the blanket.
Could it
happen? I did. Early? It's kind of whitish. Are we going to El Chico? Okay. Oh, thank you, Mama. Thank you, Holy Spirit.